shook up about what to do this weekend? Well, there's no point crying in the chapel. Maybe it's time for a little conversation, a little more action. Put on your blue suede shoes and book yourself a night at the Heartbreak Hotel. Well, be confused. Be confused, be punned out.
I think we get it. I think we get it.
Do we over-labour the point? Well, our hound dog reporter and Elvis expert David Robertson is here to explain. Hello, Robbo.
Well, hello there, Sarah Harris. Good morning to you, team. We're coming to you live and all shook up this morning from Central Station in Sydney in a sea of Elvi and Priscillas and beautiful people as they prepare to depart on the Elvis Express all the way from here to Parkes, which is about an eight-hour train ride to one of the biggest Elvis festivals in the whole world. I'm pretty sure that every single rhinestone that's ever been produced is on this platform here this morning. Guys, are we ready to have a good time? Let me tell you, look, these people, they know how to have a good time. We were lucky to go out there a few years ago, and it is 4 days of shimmying, of pelvis moving, of drinking, and a whole lot of kissing. In fact, one person once told me that the Parkes Elvis Festival was like Schoolies for older people. Would you agree with that?
Definitely, yes.
Are you ready to party?
I am, ready to go.
Oh, we are excited. And we've got a few Elvises here. Will you be, have you been doing a lot of pelvic exercises to get ready?
Yeah, I've been doing a pressing in the morning. I've been shaking it and moving it and stretching it.
We're still talking about your pelvis, aren't we? Your legs, okay, that's good. We've also got a lot of dancing girls here as well. How many years have you been going to the festival for?
4 years for me.
4 years?
Yes,
4 years?
First timer.
Emergent. Oh, and isn't she ready to party? What's your name?
Kitty.
Kitty's ready to party. I'm not sure that I'm going to get out of this train station alive here this morning. It's just so exciting. All right, so it's the 25th anniversary of the Parkes Elvis Festival. You can find out more information at parkselvisfestival.com.au, and we will have the story to end all stories next week on the show, because we're going to head out there this weekend. Are we going to have a good time when we go out there? All right, let's... Denise, is there a song that you'd like everyone to sing for you, an Elvis song?
All Shook Up.
Just to name one.
All Shook Up. Everybody ready? I have no idea how to count anyone here, but ready. All Shook Up. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What's wrong with me? I'm just like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting as wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
There we go. We'll see you soon.
I think Robbo got out of it pretty much unscathed, though. We didn't see any of his pelvic movements.
Oh, there'll be a lot of pelvic thrusts later on, I think.
All right.